What Gamers United, where we're gonna play games. You know we're gonna have fun. Plus, we share our gameplay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Gamers United. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Legend of Zelda. The first one on, on the Nintendo Switch NES Online. We are gonna conquer Dungeons 7 and 8 on this video. So yeah, let's get into it. Just got done with Dungeon 6. Oh, going back in Dungeon 6. Excuse me, sir. Or... called a fairy, sir. Oh, jeez. Alright. That's fine. There we go. We got our heart back. Oh, yeah. Forgot you can actually do this. Forget if this is where you have to. If it takes you where you have to go, or just takes you places. This is pretty good. I think this is Dungeon 4. Oh, that was quick. Gonna do Dungeon 7, which isn't too hard. It's actually quite simple. Oh yeah, I do need an item. Forgot if there's a... I'll come back here. An item that you use only once in this game. I mean, you can get it and have it forever. Oh, it's in the... When I was a kid playing this game, I think this was the only thing that I could never figure out. I think I got this information on the Nintendo serial, the one that had Mario and Zelda on it, and it actually had this hint on, I forget if it, like, it's on the box or they just gave you a hint. I forget how they gave you the hint, but nonetheless, that's how I got the hint for Grumble Grumble. Otherwise, it's like, what? If memory serves, I think this is just blocks around the whole room, or all the center of the room, so you can't even go in the center. Yep. When I was a kid, I always wondered how you get in there. Like, there's gotta be a way to get in there, man. seen these guys in a while. This is before we had even the White Sword, and now we have the, I think it's called the Legendary Sword. There's a secret in the tip of the nose. I want to remember that that was like a big waste of time going all the way over there. I mean, unless you want to, you know, find every room, but thank you. when I was a kid, I would call it the booby. I forget what it's actually called, but I'd call it the booby. Me and my... Right, the red candle. Instead of just doing one flame on the screen, you can do multiple. You can do two at a time, but... Which is weird because... I guess not ever done in this game. I know in like future games, like pretty much every item in the dungeon is pretty much used for the boss or whatnot, but thank you. bomb to get bombs. Dungeon 8. I think it's one of the ones that takes you. I don't forget if you have to go to these places first or. Oh, I'm pressing it. Hoping it'll at least take me to Dungeon 2, because Dungeon 2 will at least be on the right side of the map. So if I come to this again, I'll probably... I think it's just taking me to the same ones. Thank you. See, if you get it one perfect try, you get it. Bat. How about that? I know, I hear the crickets. And my wife laughing at my cheesy joke. Alright, everyone notice the 69 on the top of the screen? It's a great moment. Thank you. Spectacle Rock is the entrance to death. That's pretty much just telling us where level 9 is, even though if you've even played this, you don't have no idea what Spectacle Rock meant. The best item ever. Infinite keys. Thank you. Level 8 without using one single potion.
Where's Chelsea?
Chelsea. Come here, buddy.
Say goodnight to everybody.
Thank you so much for watching. Have a wonderful day, and game on, gamers.
Night.
Hello, everyone. This is just a little bonus thing I was going to show you guys since the video, I think this is the Legend of Zelda 4 video. It's I'm playing Dungeon 7 and 8, and I think like halfway through Dungeon 8, for some reason my camera freezes. You pretty much just see me with the same face for the whole rest of the video. But I wanted to give you a little treat. This is the new Ninja Speed Run. I posted this, or did this like way after I posted the video. But yeah, pretty much this is the Piranha Plant Speed Run from Mario Maker 2. And I was just going to show you my little strategy for right now. I got 28.971, I believe. But here's a little preview of what I did. Or actually, what I did, not a preview, it's the whole thing. Here we go. Do that. With that, there you go, and I jump. So I shoot that guy, it's hard. And you have to aim that high enough. And you have to get this guy, do a little flutter, then jump, throw that guy, or bones, and then get down on one thing, and you fly off as quickly, shoot him early, then you do that. I don't think I can beat that, but maybe I'll do try it later, but that ranked, here's my ranking, it's 1,220, I mean, it's probably changed since then, but no, that's not it. I guess I didn't show my last rank. I didn't do my last ranking. Or I'll just get into the game real quick. Here's proof that I did it too. My proof. Just started today too, the speed run. See, there's my time. Oh, that's the wrong one, I guess. There's my ranking as of right now. Let's take a look at that. So I think people got it. Let's see, 25. It's somewhere in 25, which is pretty good. I don't know if I can do any better. I know I can't really do the top things like everyone else can, but that's still pretty damn good. So I'm going to leave it at that. Thank you so much for watching again, and enjoy more content. Thanks. Bye. Hi, everyone. Thank you so much for watching this video. Both me and Chelsea greatly appreciate it. If you want to subscribe to this channel, see more content, that's cool. If not, that's cool as well. I'm a gamer, likes to play games, talk games, love games, breathe games, all that fun jazz. But everyone out there, have a wonderful night. Take care. And game on, gamers. Bye. Bye.